Dr. Garcia is certainly one of the best teachers that I've ever had. And since I'm a professional academic, that's saying quite a bit. My name is Dr. Ingrid Heich. I have a PhD in microbiology, molecular biology, and biochemistry. I basically study the mechanisms of disease. He is the type of instructor that will make you want to get up and stand there next to him and start teaching along with him. His pedagogical style, his teaching style, is bar none, top notch, and he's up there with the best. I was diagnosed with T-cell lymphoma in 2014. It's pretty much when you have cancer slash cut and burn type of approaches. For 3 months, I tried oral chemotherapy, and that deteriorated the quality of my life. And so when Western medicine can't help you, you are ready to look to any other options. And so for me, biomagnetism was one of those things that I discovered. There was an opportunity to try something different. And when there's nothing else and you want to live, you're going to do that. Especially when you look at your children and you look at your husband and everything that you've built to that point. So you either cave in and give up, or you start to look at what else there is out there. So my favorite part of the course was definitely the interaction that I had with everybody, from the theory, from the questions that we could throw at Dr. Garcia, like a machine gun, one after another, and his willingness to answer those questions. Also the hands-on practice that we had, getting to stand behind him and see how he asks questions, how he manipulates his hands and the magnets and approaches each individual that's in front of him. So I feel that I have the conceptual knowledge that was important from the theory and the study of the pathogens and all of that. In addition, I have tangible, practical tools that I can utilize for employing this modality moving forward for myself, my family, and hopefully healing everyone who wants to try it out, one person at a time.